Hey, I just got back from a walk. I took about 4 hours and explored the town I'm in and the countryside, and I recorded some video along the way so that I could show you guys what it's like and hopefully be relaxing. So enjoy. This is a little path I found. No bicycles or motorcycles allowed. Just me. This tree is in full bloom. I don't know what kind of tree it is. It's a Sunday afternoon. The sky is kind of gloomy today. In between backyards are these little paths. I'm actually not sure I'm supposed to be back here, but they don't seem to be a part of anybody's yard. Everyone's out and about, and makes me nervous that they're going to try to talk to me. But I guess I'll handle that when I get there. It's not like it would be terrible. There's so many different kinds of wildflowers around here. See them growing all over the place. So I set out to get a little bit lost, and I think I've succeeded. When I went to Japan, I also got lost on a walk, and it was very scary, but it was one of the more memorable, enjoyable experiences while I was there. So I guess that makes me a little crazy, but here we are. Such a little thing, but it seems so alien to me that the sidewalks are made out of the same stuff as the road. I mean, it's not a huge departure from the way Americans do things, but that almost makes it more alien. I love the tiny little differences like that. This is just a town flower garden right in the middle of a circle. I think this is probably one of those places that they judge the flowers to see how good the town's flowers are. They look pretty good to me, but this town is apparently only a 2-flower town. The scale goes up to 4. So part of this video is me getting gardening tips and saving them for myself later. I like this type of netting. It encourages ivy to grow, and then it just covers the entire thing. Sweet. So This is a forest on the edge of town. It looks really, really inviting, and it's so green. I want to go in there, but I think I'm actually going to come back and eat lunch here. But I won't go in there yet. So I'm now leaving the town, and I'm heading out. I'm not sure where I'm going yet, so let's find out. I won't stay long, but I found this little pond area and this old structure of some kind high in the water. I'm not sure what it's for, but it looks pretty cool. This whole area is so peaceful. Except there's usually a lot of cars driving past. I can hear so many animals. I'm nervous that I'm not supposed to be here, but there weren't any signs. Half of it is that I don't want to get in trouble, but I also don't want to accidentally give the impression that Americans are assholes. I shall continue. There's an orchard back here. I don't know what type of trees those are, but I bet it'll be delicious. This is like walking through paradise. This is amazing. I don't know if you can tell, but there's a whole bunch of purple flowers over there. I see them all over the place. And everything is green. I can hear mourning doves. And other birds and things I can't identify. I hope this doesn't turn into the ASMR Blair Witch Project. Hey, there's a video idea. These are the purple flowers. It's like a carpet of purple. It's amazing. Let's get a closer look at these flowers. I don't know what they are. If I had to name these flowers, I might call them bluebells, but I have no idea what actual bluebells look like. I'm sorry, it's blurry. My smartphone is not very smart. They truly are beautiful. Thank you. So I found this perfect mossy stump and I decided to sit on it for a while. This is pretty incredible to me. We don't get moss like this where I come from. And I guess it's just moss, but oh, it feels really cool. It really feels like carpet, actually. Like I wish I could take this home and carpet my home in it. So, yeah, I don't know where else you can find forests like this, but if you're ever looking for one, France is definitely a place you could find one. I'm not sure whether this is a cell phone tower or a radio tower or what, but it looks pretty impressive. I found this interesting contraption in the woods next to a field. I have no idea what it's for. It doesn't seem to be attached to anything. So I found a tower. It connects to some power lines. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I can hear the noise that they're making. It's this vibrating, buzzing sound. It would be great to capture and put in an ASMR video. But it might be too quiet and there's too many birds anyway. Can you hear it? that's where I was a little bit ago. You can see those dishes and the tower behind it. I'm heading back into town now. This is what the street signs look like.